Jesus Christ paid the price of our sins. We may claim that blessing of eternal life if we will have faith in him, enough to repent and become like a child, pure and ready to receive the greatest of all the gifts of God.